And so the biggest mistakes I've made is that I've got a certain outlook and not communicating and spending enough time to make sure that before we go into any partnership in sport, life or business, that we have the same desired outcome. Because then we can work together well, but if we don't aim for the same thing, not only are we not that effective, we will literally destroy each other.